2008, we received flagship status again. We were the first agency nationwide to receive back-to-back flagship awards. There are others at this point, who were the first. Accreditation with Excellence is a new program. A new program that is beyond the flagship program. I think what is significant in this case is that after the team visited our department and reviewed our standards and interviewed our personnel and citizens in our city, Kalia contacted us and asked us to make application for the Excellence Award. We had not made that application because it was a new award. We weren't really sure of all the ramifications. After being requested to make the application, we did so, and as a result, we were granted this award. In our on-site, 436, she confirmed that I was like 487 cents. We were found to have eight voters that required an additional piece of already existing documentation. There were no standards found to be out of compliance. There were no standards that took by discretion by the council. And there were eight cases where we had the documentation in hand. They simply asked that it should be placed in the file. That, along with the good job that everyone did, resulted our reaccreditation vessels. On your council desk, I placed the accreditation in like a lot of ring on my belt for each of you. And I hope that you'll wear that with honor. I hope that you'll honor our police department, the men and women of our police department, by wearing that and recognizing